Melvin? I mean, Mr. Cut Calhoun?
Hey, what's up, girl? How you doing?
Heard you on the radio. Y'all doing y'all thing.
Yeah, you know, trying to get this money, man.
You should give me your number so we could go out sometime.
Oh, for sure. Here it is. 816-777-9311.
All right, I'm gonna give you a call.
All right, do that, baby. All right.
Wait. 777-9311. Wait a minute, nigga. This ain't no goddamn number. This is a song.
I ain't gotta fabricate my past. I always didn't have bitches. You can ask the teacher's principal and his assistant. They know about Melvin Calhoun and they can tell you. I often had my way when it came to them Isabellas. But this is about the bitches who wouldn't give me the digits. A time of day not to mention. A kindly hate when you spoke to them. You in her vision, you know that you looking crispy. But all of a sudden she turn her nose up when you get closer in. You know the kind that was prissy and acted rude, dressing sexy and she was cool, cause her nigga was out of school. Now all I got to say now is, bitch, you a fool. You too late up in this, find out I'm rich. Heard me on the radio and now you wanna holler? I'ma keep that in mind while you steady standing in line, waiting for your shirt to get signed. And what's going on through my mind is, she was a dime, but I'm seeing now that the time and the firmness of your behind has depleted. You ain't that fine trick.
Now I can say that the night has turned to day. And yeah, you heard me, but you ain't worthy of me to give you play. Cause I remember
back day. In the day.
Popular girl walking around in the halls of Central High School. For your sake, let's use code name Tisha. Always in Nautica shirts and pants and white K-Swisses or Eastlands. Remember how I used to be peeking and seeking at the skipping parties you wouldn't speak. Then gave me your number, then I found out you was just teasing. Your beefing was a baller on our goals with the beefing. I wasn't old enough and plus I didn't sell deep. Then it's crazy how a chick would cut you low with the knees, man. Later caught up with you, that's when I find out that he's been labeled a snitch. And now he sits in the penitentiary and he'll never get out. Get out. I know it hurts, don't it, to know you wasted your time. Now you a baby mama, hard times. Those are the worst moments. You kinda cute but not fine. Told me you noticed my shine. Ask me if you could be mine. Let me retort on it.
Now I can say that the night has turned to day. And yeah, you heard me, but you ain't worthy of me to give you play. Cause I'll be
back in the day. She said she didn't wanna.
Sort of a doozy, Lord, I miss Susie. Q and all the cream feeling sure to be oozing. She more than a floozy whore, she a beauty store. I tell you, I'm adoring me a more. Straight Spanish, she used to walk around in leather and lace spandex. And any nigga calling her ground would make panic. A feisty little chica with ass and stayed mannish. Would cut a bitch in a blind second, she gave damage. She never messed with a black dude. The very first girl I ever seen with a back full of tattoos. Said, mommy, I'm at you. And she didn't front. She let me get in between them thighs and hips, put her legs on her, run ahead and let me drill it, kill it. Now I'm infatuated, was on her every day. Once I ejaculated, don't wanna ever stray. Niggas was glad to hate it, got props in every way. And I ain't mad she gave it, so I won't
back
ever say.
She said she didn't wanna.
Back in the day. was young, I'm not a kid anymore.
Back in the days when I was young, back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore.